Who are you?
I'm with the Ragnarsons. It's time to roll out the battering ram.
Birgrid wanted a fight. Now we'll give him one. Are you ready to march now?
Let's go. It's time to capture a kingdom.
What are we going to do about him?
Jailbert. Something wrong?
I know these men, Eivor. I've supped with them. Not 2 weeks ago, Leofrith showed me how to wield a greatsword. He's a friend.
Friendships end, often at the point of a spear.
It cannot be that cold. Least of all with Leofrith. He is only following orders.
When the march begins, find an empty tent and stay there.
Do not think me a coward. I am not afraid of war. I do not want to kill my friends.
There's no other way. Fight or hide. It's up to you.
Destroy the gate!
Slaughter the soldiers! Need the king to me!
Fill your brain!
Thank you.
It's over, Burkrit! Lay down your weapons and surrender!
Take three men and search the rear. Look around. See what you can find. I'll send for Ceolwulf. Tell him we found a throne.
Ah, that was a good scuffle, hmm? But I did notice we were short one Atheling. Where was the son of our king?
Ceolbad was around. Maybe you missed him.
Your lies are just like you, Eivor. Big and bold.
Chronicle of payments made. Like a ledger. There's a symbol here. A clan emblem, maybe. The brothers should see this.
Ivar, I found a letter. There's a symbol here. Your men have any luck?
Nothing. You?
This. Do you know that symbol?
Tana's sigil. It seems she's been dealing with Burgred as well. The wretch.
She was the mercenary barking at you in Repton, yes? She's playing both sides of this war.
She could have told him anything. Sold him secrets about me, about Repton, our plans.
Why bother with all this pageantry? Fashion a new crown and stick it on your melon. There you have it. You're the new king.
That is not how it works. Not in Mercia.
We are wasting time. Tana is our only lead. We talk to her. Find out what she knows.
I would sooner launch my face into my axe than face her.
That might improve her impression of you.
We have the same father, Eivor. But his mother was a sow.
Meet us at Tana's camp when you're finished here. And bring your patience.
And your axe!
Eivor. A word, if you would.
Go, I'll catch up.
I will join the brothers, Eivor. Meet us at Tonas.
My son told me what happened earlier, with Ivar pressuring him to fight. He said you intervened.
You would be mourning your son if I hadn't. He's not a fighter.
No, but he should be. By trial or by training.
He'll come around in time. But keep him from Ivar if you can. He's the furthest thing from a mentor.
Let's end this.
I bow to this, but you will not unearth us all. You will not dig deeply enough. We are both a clot and cancer. We sit heavy in water, and yet we spread like a river's current.
Are you well?
Why would you ask such a question at such a time as this?
Beneath your words is something of a size unknown, a mystery. It lurks behind every frail word from your mouth.
Strike me, Christ!
My battle cannings have worn thin. I am no longer the reed among shields, the glimmer blood, the hallowed skull crack.
The scourge of Swanroads.
The Iron Throng. The lender of silver gelds. I only wish to be a freebooter. Someone who writes their own destiny.
Be glad you head to Valhalla with a poem on your lips.
Put an arrow in the dog.